I have a brand new challenge for you, but I can assure us all that it will not be very popular. Let's dive in and discuss what I've conjured up for you this week. This actually is going to be a month-long challenge, believe it or not. I normally do weekly challenges ever so often, but this one is going to span at least 30 days. What I want you to do is, if you commit to this challenge, type in the comment section below, I'm in, or I commit, or I'm down, or something to that extent. Ready? All right, here it goes. It's actually going to be multiple challenges in one, but one big challenge. Number one, the challenge is no alcohol for an entire month. What? That's impossible. No booze for a whole month, 30 days. Can you do it? The other part of this challenge is going to be this. Go back and look at the last month, the last 30 days, and find out how much you spent in alcohol. Was it $100? Was it $200? Was it $300? Find out exactly how much you spent. And from this day going forward, for the next 30 days, save every single dollar that you would have normally spent on beer or wine or delicious cocktails, and take that money and invest it into a stock or a company that is publicly traded, in which it is an alcohol-focused company. So it could be Budweiser. Here's a chart of Budweiser, ticker symbol BUD. It could be Coors, right? Ticker symbol TAP. It could even be Jack Daniels, which actually is publicly traded. So there's a chart of Jack Daniels right there. And anyway, you could invest in that specifically. But those are going to be the challenges. Number one, don't drink for an entire month. Number two, find out how much money you actually spend every single month on alcohol. And number three, invest those savings that you will have from now into the end of the next 30 days. If you're with me on this challenge, write into the comment section below. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna talk about a month from now, we're gonna reflect on what you thought about this challenge and what you thought about the process. Really think through why we are doing this. Does it make you feel better? Does it make your day better, your week better? Does it make your relationships better? Is work more enjoyable? Is waking up easier? One of my favorite things about not drinking anymore is the zero hangovers. I haven't had a hangover in a very long time, and it's incredible. Man, I love waking up at 6 a.m. feeling just so fresh. So anyway, that is a challenge. Let's do it together. Let's improve our lives. Let's enrich our lives. And I'm very excited to see everyone who's going to take me up on this particular challenge. All right, folks, you are amazing. Thank you for watching. And until next time, love, live, learn. I will see you. Bye.